Hello everyone, welcome to Harjeet's World. My name is Harjeet and today I came to talk about Qatar Airways vacancy. For the latest updates, please don't forget to subscribe my channel and you can also follow me on Instagram. My ID is Harjeet Dreams. Once again, Qatar Airways have opened their vacancy in Colombo. If you're interested, I would like to share the eligibility criteria. So their minimum age requirement is 21. So the next requirement is minimum arm reach, which is 212 centimeters. Females can try to touch 212 centimeters on their toes without shoes, and for males they can wear their shoes and try to touch 212 centimeters. This vacancy is open for freshers as well as experienced. Qatar Airways doesn't have any height requirement, it's only minimum arm reach requirement. This vacancy is open for male and female, so both can apply for this vacancy. Qualification is 12th pass. Fluent in English, written and spoken. And the next requirement is willingness to relocate Doha. So I would like to share some more information regarding this. Qatar Airways has their base in Doha. So once you're selected, you will be asked to relocate to Doha. Doha is the base for Qatar Airways, from where you will be operating all the flights. So Qatar Airways will provide you accommodation in Doha. Qatar Airways vacancy is open
in Colombo.
And last date to submit your application is 15th of January. If you're interested, I would like to share the information how you can apply. For applying, you have to go onto their website, that's careers.qatarairways.com. I will leave the link in the description box for your convenience. If you have any further questions, please feel free to message me on Instagram. And please don't forget to subscribe my channel. Thank you. Bye.